What's up, Fat Guys fans? Corry here.
Sean here.
Hey, we didn't really plan on making a video today, but we're out in the Ozark National Forest and kind of teamed up with Big Rock Overland. Had Kayla make us some stickers, some Two Fat Guys stickers, and so we met them at Ozark Cafe, and then we decided to drive down to Bub's Cabin and Union School, and the creeks were up, so we're having a lot of fun filming going across these creeks.
Getting ready to go.
It's crazy to me that people can just amass that much just crap and just have no use for any of it.
Yeah, absolutely.
Getting ready to go to Car Wash Falls, going to go to Hall Creek, chase a little bit of waterfalls.
So, ought to be a fun short video, but stay tuned because you're going to see some good sights. Anyway, get out and explore.
Smash like and subscribe.
There you go.
Looks like if you go too far left, there's a part of the fence pole sticking out of the water here. I'm not sure if there's barbed wire. Looks like it's about to the same spot. It's right about where your winch cable line comes out.
Yeah, it gets pretty deep back here sometimes. We've been down this a few times.
Yeah, it looks nice. Not too bad. We haven't done it when it's been this deep. This is our first, like, deep time, deep water.
Yeah, this one's got some big rocks in it. Just like that.
There's that off camber.
You're in that channel right there. I think that's as deep as it's going to get, but you're still at an angle. You got it now. You got it. You're going back up. All right, here I go.
Got the window for roll down for when I get bell out and swim.
Hey, what am I dragging?
Yeah. Bust old man.
Alright, Fat Guys fans, these guys are with Big Rock Overland. I'm going to let them introduce themselves and tell you a little bit about their channel.
Well, I'm Corry.
I'm Kayla.
We started back in June and we go pretty much every other weekend. We do YouTube, we do Facebook, we do Instagram, we do basically all of it. And we do adventure style content, we get that little epic vibe going on, and mostly focusing on YouTube. So follow us there for more. We put out content about every week, every 2 weeks.
All right. Well, be sure you check them out.
We've got so much footage.
That's a good one.
Stuck on a tree. This is the one we're with.
Looking good. You're barely touching the very bottom of your winch.
All right.
You got maybe your...
Yeah, I was up over your rear bumper some.
Bumper. Yeah, that was a little scary. Kayla wants to video you guys. Hang on.
That'd be awesome.
She wants to video it for you, I mean.
Yeah, I appreciate it. We got you all from behind, so we'll send you this video, too.
That was scary. I think that's the deepest we've been.
I thought for sure
it was
going to
come up a little bit once I got right
around through the halfway, but just past halfway,
it dropped right back down again.
Should I do it straight?
Let me open the door.
Check it?
Yeah.
Check the depth.
Yeah, that's a fun one.
actually not too bad. He didn't do too bad. I still think you need to go here just a tad.
Go more left.
Feeling him going across.
Car Wash Falls. It's not a trickle today. Last few times I've been here, it was just kind of a trickle. It's flowing pretty good today. One of the few places in the world you can actually drive under an active waterfall. All right, Fat Guys fans, that's it for today. Hope you enjoyed the video. Big shout out to Big Rock Overland. Thanks to Kayla for the stickers and for shooting some of the video today. Be sure to check them out. And until next time, get out and explore.